So, hello, my dear humans. I just want to quickly make sure audio is coming through. Your fever, thought it got me down. Uranium fever, sweating on. Now, hello and welcome to the same game that I was just playing. Now, you might be wondering, why am I playing the exact tab? I don't care. Yeah, audio seems to be coming through. You may be wondering why I'm playing through the exact same game again. Because I already told you. Fortunately, I'm actually just going to say I need to play through it twice. I want to compare the original Xbox version that I have to the one that is on the PS4. And with this one, we can play on Master from the beginning. So, you know, I want to compare the two. And we've got a can of Tetris G Fuel. Jedi Outcast. It is a time of relative peace in the galaxy. 80 years have passed since the Empire's defeat. Battle of Endor. But the New Republic still struggles to restore order and vanquish its enemies. After defending the value of the Jedi from the evil Jiddick, and nearly falling to the dark side himself. Former Jedi Knight Cal Katarn severed his connection with the Force and returned to his mercenary ways. His longtime partner, John Ulrich, Cal continued to aid the Republic in its fight against the Imperial Remnant. As the Remnant launched its latest gambit to gain control of the galaxy, Kyle and Yan Jin. Yan was on being sent to investigate a planet Kijima, home to a long-dead Imperial outpost. Which, you know, must be good to, you know, to just keep all the stuff and uniforms after 8 years until I've got some planet that still makes them.
Preparing for final approach. Whatever's causing those transmissions, it's not showing up on any of the sensors. This Imperial outpost looks as abandoned as reported.
It's as dead as the rest of Kejim. Mon Mothma must be getting paranoid. She never used to send pros like us out on blue milk runs like this.
Kyle, Jan, greetings.
Mon Mothma, Kyle was just talking about you.
No doubt. I bring troubling information about your mission on Kejim.
I hate it when you say troubling.
We've managed to decode a small fraction of the transmission we intercepted earlier. And, well, listen for yourselves.
I will fire into shadow. We may have to use the value of the Jedi. Reborn warrior.
The Valley of the Jedi?
Reborn?
We believe this transmission was intended for Galak Fire, the suspected leader of the Remnant forces in that sector. It's probably nothing more than a couple of soldiers telling tales around the glow lamp. But as you are the only survivors of the Valley of the Jedi incident, I thought it only fair to warn you that this mission may be more dangerous than we originally anticipated. Your objectives, however, remain the same. Find out what you can, clear out any remnant forces you encounter, and may the Force be with you.
So much for the blue milk run. I think I saw someone.
So, admittedly, still looks relatively. But.
This is my last day on this ship. Oh, yeah, where are you moving? Sector 7 had an opening, so I apply. Not bad. Should be a quiet last day.
Get
out! Out of my way!
We actually just got an achievement.
That was close.
Kyle shot first. Trophy, I should say. I wonder if there is one for not shooting first. Got up before you. Oh, that was for destroying with a...
Whose side are you on?
Chipmine, blast shot. Well, I wouldn't assume. Is my health permanently capped at 50? Would be kind of awkward if it is. Like, I hope that's not
great.
Hard. Really? There's still one guy left. He didn't kill.
The sector secured.
So far, does look relatively better. But anyway, there is a reason I have 3 games that I want to replay.
Preparing for final approach. Whatever's causing those transmissions, it's not showing up. I think I saw something.
I want to save here on the off chance that there's an achievement for not shooting first. Hagar!
Great.
We got him!
I guess this will. Oh wow, you get a lot less, it seems. No, fuck it. Okay.
This is my last day on this ship. Oh yeah, where are you moving? Sector 7 had an opening, so I'm flying.
What a mess!
don't really think this is the brightness that was intended, but it's set until the number 6 is barely seen, and I don't think that's the brightness I want. Oh, unless it means 6 on that, in which case. I mean, I can see it there. Like, I can barely see it there, but I'm gonna go there. Now, I hope the difficulty isn't...
Is someone there?
Your health said it.
What a mess!
Really? Come on, blame them. Like, at all, that was kind of difficult. I do hope that the difficulty isn't just... Yeah,
blasters aren't going to do much good against that.
I'll see if I can find a way to get the door open. Wait here, Jan.
I feel like that would be a cheat. At least it's not... Yeah, difficulty is... Lost, got more ammo. That's alright. There are 3 games that I'm going to have to redo. That being this game, Jedi Knight Academy, and Republic Commandos. There was another game in the bundle that I got on PlayStation 4. Which was the racing game, which, yeah, but I already own that on Xbox.
The Remnant anyway. Usually has pretty tight security. Make sure you have any options for key cards.
I get the feeling I am actually going to need to be a lot more careful with this. So far, yeah. I'm taking a lot more damage than I was before. Power up.
Perimeter defenses online.
Did that do it?
No, but we managed to get her.
On me, or you die. Jump. I guess that would be one way to see. I need to get more Tetris, dude. Did I not have one that hurt me? No. Yeah, that hurts me. Could have sworn that I picked up one from the... No. I didn't go to the secret yet, did I? Hadoi. I need to see that movie again. The movie, obviously, Ralph. Wherever now, because Hadoi. I have to remember it's square, not X. Oh, wow, the difficulty is just... Oh, wow. Yeah. 50 shields as opposed to 100. Yeah, it's going to have to be a little more careful. I guess that's one way to make your game more difficult. Give you less health. Which, I suppose, works for difficulty. Give you more tighter resource control. However, since shields don't shield as normal, anyway.
Oh, that's one way to do it.
Oh, that felt locks onto her. Like, do you want to kill your partner? I suppose it works. However, again, shields don't really shield in the sense of they don't recharge. If they recharged, you know, like I said, they're working well. Because usually in games,
stay here,
shields,
Jill. Cover our back.
You
okay?
Focus
I'll wait here.
More
don't
on
take all day.
Generating shield, getting into cover, and then like that. I have to admit, maybe it's just, yeah, it does kind of look a bit better. Again, my memory, yeah, you ask me what the difference is, but like, yeah, both about the same.
Keep an eye out for those rebels.
Alright, got the set in. La-da. What? Proceeds to miss every shot. Drops in epically. That is one new thing, actually. Expect me to save a lot. Die. when you suck at shooting so much. You literally just run out of ammo. I guess that's why they gave you grenades. Literally in that one section there. You gum under my bus.
Is someone there? Hey!
Can survive. This might be it, man. I can step over. I step over. Will. I step over. Bears. I take over everything. Step into my base.
Kyle, the schematics show that the base is divided into three sections.
Disturbance was reported in Sector 10 this morning.
Now, I have
what
to...
What sort of disturbance? The droid set off the security system on a lower level. That's the third time this month. Won't be the last time either.
Make sure... Hold for you. See, hard mode, definitely a lot harder. It takes me an entire 300 rounds to take out one room. Shake whenever you get hit. However, I do have to say an indication for when you get hit is nice. Otherwise, it makes you feel like you're taking no damage, and then it's just like, haha, I'm taking no damage, you can't hit me. Oh, I'm not paying attention to my shield. There they go. Ah. No idea how this instant kill. A imperial trooper, but then it doesn't immediately take down an officer, which is significantly less armored. You guys. Ugh!
I am going to need to be a lot more careful. Very much so. I'm going to need to take this a lot more careful.
We're under attack.
Sugar them there. Meanwhile, I'm gonna do the sneaky plan of the that was worth it. Boy, see, they're not gonna expect this.
We got him!
No, wait, no, those guys. I know that there was a shield thing here. Can I get the shield? No, it was a battery. Really? I thought it was a shield. Ah! Alright, let us go. Blam, 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 blam. Speaking of, in random news,
we got him.
Where? So, okay, kind of located. The original voice used for Carl was kind of based off Patch Warburton. If you don't know who that is, Kronk in The Emperor's New Groove, he played one of the people in Tales from the Borderland. The guy that gets shot and Gladys just tries to drag him along. Many other roles, obviously. The person from the new Snicket, the TV series. And he is a guest star as Carl's dad. Which, you know, I'm down for. I'm kind of half trying to determine if this game was overly built around harder difficulty, with the enemies just swarming you.
You're surrounded. Oh. Give up, rebel.
Yes. Give up. I promise. Not. I mean, I don't promise anything, but You know, you are so... would be something that... But who knows? But... do you usually give ammo? Really gonna have to take each encounter more seriously and save between each one. That leads back to the surface. Just cleared out this area.
Come out!
Expect to see the save quite a bit. Did not mean to go to save there. Loading all the way. Loading, cause it's loading for you. Who? Loading. We don't want to try and get out of that encounter without getting hit. There are four enemies, and obviously, I don't want to get hit by either of them. Any of them.
Who is it? Come on there.
Blow them back into here. Realize he's not flanking down. One block really did slow down. How do I go? I mean, I guess they're hitting different areas, but I go from 50 to 38 to 34 to 30 to 14. What the hell, man? So I feel like if I can lure them around... Okay, before I could lure them, oh my god. Dude. Like, I'm trying not to be mad. But again, it goes 50 to 18 to 2 to dead. The other time when I tried testing it, it went 50 to 38 to 34 to 30 to 12, 14, somewhere within the teens. Thank you.
Someone there?
Gotta take the win where the win is applicable. Before I could that in a break. Losing 8 health. Do I view 8 health as such a death? There's a 20 health there.
Surround him!
And there's hiding
me. Under control.
I'm gonna hide. I really need to find that. I don't know how much the game is.
Grab him!
Theo's. Comes with me doing things that don't even count towards streaming. Like looking up how much a game is. Let's see how much it is. Oh yeah, no, it's extreme. Wait, you know, it's one. Why did I think it was two? Two is that one. $10 with 11 delivery. Yeah, not bad actually. Really not too expensive. 44 with 18 delivery, no thank you. But obviously the game I was looking for was Dead or Alive Extreme. And yeah, because obviously when I think of the song Loving You is easy cause you're beautiful. First thought always goes to that game. Pretty much because, you know, I mean, honestly, the game soundtrack does have some hangers in. You know, Real Big Fish. Others gotta remember. Really? Take the win where the win is applicable. Apply win to here. Kick Fuzzy Weasel, also now known as the Weasel. How do I switch across to them? I just completely forgot this entire area. Out.
You can't escape.
Now I realize as to why I didn't. Found that they are locked behind there until I go in and kill them. So that secret area, which, you know, I think, secret. Really not so much of a secret if the secret is come through here, follow the lights. Oh, what's down this way? Secret. Not so much a massive secret, like if I'm being honest. Yeah, thank you. Easy don't take that many hits. Easy, cause it's beautiful. La 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 la. I need ammo, holy shit.
Clean up this mess.
I kind of get the feeling. I hope that that's not the roadblock for me. Is that one room? I managed to get this done on the second hardest in like 2 hours. Take win. Win is applicable. See the win? Do the win. It would be nice if there was a quick load, quick save system in play. I don't think there is. So, literally, expect to see this a lot. How many more people? Nice. So, at least 3. Speaking of at least 3, there are at least 3 mangas I need to actually be keeping an eye on. Check, see if any of them updated for your live reaction to manga. no managed girlfriends. Shame, shame, shame. Everyone's the same.
Any idea where he is?
But you stood alone. Different from the clown. But the truth. There's no monster Masumi. There might be a new shield hero. No. No new shield hero. Slime actually just got updated. In which Rimuru is holding a banquet to celebrate, well, a grand festival to celebrate the city of Rimuru. Oh, you know, all the good stuff. And Yuma, Yuma was updated. You stood alone, but different from the clouds. Thought you were the truth. Obviously, for no, oh, holy shit. Several new chapters of Irma. Yeah, honestly, when I first saw Rimuru as in like literally the first page, I was like, holy damn, who is this adorable chick? But no, it's just Rimuru. And then, it's like, obviously, I saw the image first, and I was just like, damn, oh, they got Rimuru? But yeah, he is kind of a judge in it. Is it a judge in it? In terms of looks? Yeah, being sexual. No. Yeah, I think it's androgynous. In terms of looks. So I was just like, damn. I don't mean to save. Thought you stood alone, but different from the clowns. Obviously, for obvious reasons, I can't play these. Ash clones. Why is that guy hitting me for a lot more damage? I don't like it. Oh. Barb. Oh yeah, that's right. I think they're going to meet Bob Beta's family. I heart stones, synthetic stones. Got no control. Moan, process, and sold. Oh, I ain't it frightening. Changes fast as lightning. Grace, even no trace. Obviously, I can sing a lot better if I wasn't focusing on the game. Shame. I fought you on the same. I thought you stood alone. one left. No. If you're the only one left, I think I can take you out of a pokey pokey stab. Shame that everyone's the same. I thought you stood alone. With different ones. Thought you were the truth. Come on, I can do that without taking damage. Clowns, clowns, clowns. No, this is good. I'm gonna try. I hope this doesn't actually get picked up by the... Damn it, I'm trying to get my second clip. It literally got caught in the flap of the... I hope it doesn't get picked up by the mic. You're gonna have to let me know how it goes. Now you're a clown. With heart of stone, synthetic soul, brainwashed and cold. Just a drone, got no control, forced in a mold, processed and sold. Hey, you know I find it frightening how you change, it's as fast as lightning. You fell from grace, leaving no trace. You've been replaced, your name replaced, eh? It's self-destruction. You never listen to my instructions. Shame, shame, shame. Shame that everyone's the same. I thought you stood alone. You're different from the clones. You a flash of light, a meteorite, unique in time, not out of sight. For I have seen what could have been. I've lived a dream, a prophecy, hey. Now there's no use waiting. Everything is disintegrating. Shame that everyone's the same. I thought you stood alone. You're different from the clones. I thought you were the truth. Exception to the rule. But the truth, it's cool. Clowns, 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 clowns. Clowns, clowns, clowns. Clowns, 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 clowns. Yeah! Can't do that part. Hey, now there's no use waiting. Everything is disintegrating. Shame. We want the good at allowing, but different from the tower.
Looks like an Imperial code.
Again, shame I can't play that music track once I eventually get up to it. Any spare ammo? Here comes genius, holding the chain. Revolution, evolution. Tomorrow's gonna bust. Love each other so, and judging us. Closer than you know, love each other so. Androgynous. Get him wrong, don't get him mad. Might be a father, but sure ain't dad. Just happy with you look. Just happy with gender. Love each other so. Androgynous, so then you know, love each other so. Androgynous, good image, damage, see no evil at all. It stalls, you laughed at the way you're laughed at now. Obviously, I'm getting some of the fucking lyrics wrong.
It's offline. It's offline. It's offline.
I'm actually not gonna lie. I thought that set the turrets to friendly. Legit, I thought that set the turrets to friendly. Good to know it doesn't. Androgynous. Get him wrong, don't get him mad. Might be a father, but sure ain't dad. Need the advice that's said to her. She's happy the way she looks. She's happy with gender. Love to go. Androgynous. love each other so androgynous. You're an image. See no damage.
Commander, we need help.
Evil at all. You're the cause of your thoughts being laughed at. The way you're laughed at now. Meets boy and soul meets girl.
Anyone out there?
Tomorrow's gonna fuss. Dress the way it feels. This doing the last century. Which of a soul and charging us. Love each other so. Yeah, androgynous. Shared enough. Take the wins where the win is applicable. By that, I mean, again, you're going to see save a lot. Again, it took me like 2 hours to complete the first one, and that was even with me monologuing halfway through. Life is nothing, it's nothing, left nothing but a slap in the face. It's nothing, love is nothing but a fact. Yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah. Oh, jeez. And the button says nothing. It's nothing but a slap in the face. Nothing. It's nothing. Life is nothing but a fat rat race. Fucking damn it. Loaded the wrong one. Oh yeah, yeah. Oh yeah, yeah. Ola, ola. Life is nothing but a big rat race. Ola, ola, ola. Life is nothing but a big rat race. Life is nothing but a slap in the face. I You know what? I can settle for that. Yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah. There's nothing but a big rat race. Bloody guys in your own face on the
ramp behind him. We got him.
I was just a claws in. He just come along and scoop him up under his arm like that. Quick as a cat in the jungle. Clark Kent. No, that was a real joke. He would not be sitting around in no jungle. Dumb as a doing nothing. Solomon Grundy. Sometimes I despair the world will never see another man like him. I've got a straight job. Even though he's said his family were all dead. Land crumbled first. Many forced himself to carry on. Get gripped on my own. Sometimes I despair the world will never see another man like him. Could hardly string together forwards. Night Tarzan Eugene. I'll bet that he was tempted to just quit and turn his back on man. The singer knew what he was doing. Like, the singer knew about, like, just how scummy the record company stuff and that would be. So, you know, they didn't really come out as bad as they could have. Ah, okay. Yeah, that makes sense. Don't get him, man. Tap of agenda. I love each other so. And dodginess. Love each other so. And dodginess. But image. No damage, no evil at all. The stones and stars laughed at the way you're left at now. When meets boy and something meets girl, when we overcome the world. Evolution, same as for fuck's sake. I could get the lyrics correct, or I can play the game. But anyway, Crushes Dummies, yeah, one hit wonder. Actually, this is another one. Another good one for Crushes Dummies. But anyway, one hit wonder, but really, the singer didn't regret being a one-hit wonder at all. Obviously, their big ticket song was which I loved the shit out of as a kid. Still do. Just listen to it less. And the singer, like, you're gonna have to look at the specifics of it, but he kinda knew how to properly do all that, and, you know, again, he did, and he doesn't regret not being more famous.
Jan, I'm gonna need your help. There's an access terminal here, but it's encoded.
I'm on my way. Kyle, I'm pinned down. Get back here, give me a
So, this song, The Ballad of Peter Pumpkinhead, was taken from the one I'm listening to now. It was taken from another. It was taken from another band. And I'll sing it a bit, and then I'll get to the meaning of the song.
Kyle, where are you?
Let's begin. Peter Pumpkinhead came to town.
Took you long enough. Now, to break that code, lead the way.
Show the Vatican what gold's for. But he made too many enemies. Now the people keep us on a Peter Pumpkin. Pray Peter Pumpkin head.
Now this is interesting.
Peter Pumpkin head. Oil to shame.
Piece of cake.
Government.
That should get you where you need to go.
Slur.
I'm going to keep at this and see what I can find out.
The people who would keep us on our knees for Peter Pumpkin, who brave Peter Pumpkin head.
Hurry up, Kyle!
Oh yeah, shit. Forgot I saved here.
Hey!
Nailed to a chunk of
took you
wood.
Long enough. Now, to break that code, lead the way.
Grinning on live TV. Hang in there, you looked a lot like you and an awful lot like me. But he made too many enemies. Yeah, the
that's the wrong way.
Throw down your weapon!
How do you know? Oh, you brave Peter Pumpkin.
Now this looks interesting.
No, the original song was by
Piece of Cake. That should get you where you need to go. I'm going to keep at this and see what I can find out.
Of course, the original song, not in the recommended by scrolling down, because why would it be? So, Peter Pumpkinhead, I'm pretty sure I mentioned XTC, not XQC. I always get them confused. The song, according to the writer, if you want a more in-depth about it, yeah. So that's on one of the videos by Stereo. It's a comment under Stereo Hysteria's video about how the singer came to the studio and he saw an old pumpkin head on like on the bench. Watch. It was just like the pumpkin. What did it do to deserve this? Like, what did he or what did it do to be executed and put on a pike and, you know, put on display? And I was thinking, you know, if there ever was Someone that was wholly unselfish. But, you know, there'd always be people that would look at them and try to just slander them. Because people at their core are hard. Raise the roof. Yeah, pumpkin head, hold the truth. Ground behind me. Pray for Peter Pumpkinhead.
We got him.
Actually just restarts the whole level, doesn't it? Yeah, any kind of the... Why does it restart to there? Probably because it was the last autosave, okay, yeah. Of the people who would keep us on the meat.
We're under attack!
Oh, we'll pray for Peter Pumpkin.
We got him.
Pumpkin head was too good. Had him nailed to a chunk of wood. Died grinning on live TV. Damn it. The people would keep us on our knees. Yeah, pumpkin. He'll pray for Peter Pumpkinhead.
We got him.
I should not have to eat through my entire ammo stock to kill 5 people. Oh. I I feel like I just knocked over my drink. Did I knock over my drink? Yes, I did. Damn it!
One less rebel scum. Guys, you guys just casually following me. Damn it! I wanted at least trying to hit one of them. So obviously they're going to follow me over here. I wonder if I can get them to drop down and kill them. Well, let's talk about. Edgewanners. Why do I always, like, I look at that and I think, okay, blocked. Go out. So, obviously, there are a few theories about Edgewanners. Specifically, like, oh, David, still alive. Main could possibly still be alive, and how much of a kick in the teeth it would be. A kick in the emotional heart, teeth, whatever. If Main was captured by Maxtack and turned into a Maxtack officer. Because, you know, Maxtack's or former driver. Hey. Or how Arasaka was pretty much have captured David and turned him into Smasher 2.0. Which I could see being a possibility. Like, have him back as, say, the villain.
You're surrounded!
Edgewanners Season 2. completely brainwashed, like a new Adam Smasher. Oh, like, I watched one video, and it's like, oh, here's some of the theories about David. And that he's clearly dead because you get his jacket. It's just like, that's not really much of a... point of him being dead, because, you know, he takes it off in the truck. However, when I finally saw the last three episodes, because I had no internet for a week, and it was just like, oh yeah, last three episodes, nah. Damn it! Die! You got this to come in here, or you're hard programmed to perform. Because I could make benefit out of that. I've got to check. Like, I actually need to check. Where's the deck? Let's actually have a look. So I'm listening to Finn's theme from Advance Wars, Days of Ruin. Last one, 2.5 hours to do two. Parts. Hang on, I have to check something. Okay, lovely. Parts of it were fucking muted. The parts that contained the opening fucking... Yep, thanks. Really would be nice. Yeah. Let's see what parts... Yeah. I'm assuming that's the muted thing. I hope that that really isn't the case on YouTube, because otherwise it's going to suck. But yeah, even with me talking the really all for you, even me talking all that shit, it took me 2.5 hours to do that. This, it's taken me 1.5 hours.
And
I still have an entire section of the base to go. It really doesn't help the fact that, you know, they just know where the fuck you are. Oh, fuck you, door. I had that shot in the door. Backflip.
He's down.
Anyway, the theme that I'm currently listening to is Finn's theme from Days of War, the Advanced Wars game. Honestly, apparently Advanced Wars is the black sheep in the Advanced Wars. Okay. No, seriously, how am I supposed to kill you all if I go down here? You guys are all going to come over here. It would help if I didn't shoot right between his fucking pants. I still have an entire section to go. And then an entire another part. Fuck it. Wait. Is that one up there? Can't tell if that's white or another enemy. And yeah, one of the comments says in the video, it starts off like the first bit when you first meet him, and it kind of sounds cowardly. And then once, because when you encounter him for the first time, it's just him as a unit, and if I save over the autosave, I have to see Sunk now. That'll save me like a couple of seconds, obviously I'm not gonna die. Ow! Stormtrooper aim, and then there's my aim. Come on, man, it was fully charged. You know what? Okay. One more? Really? Damn it! So, in your first ink. Oh, for fuck's sake, I thought saving with the. Does it just save into a new fucking slot? What the fuck? You can't see it, but the goddamn save list goes like I only intended like 3-4 saves maximum. Fucking save list has grown longer than my damn arm.
We got him.
If you were to lay them all out, go that way. Aw, it was a Gardevoir and no one caught it. It clearly says save, but save over one. but then it doesn't save over. Now, anyway, back to the theme. So in your first encounter, Finn or Waylon, it depends on the version you're playing, or the region, I guess. When you first encounter him, it's like kind of not really the most impressive theme. But then once you fight against him and it's, you know, that's when it hits you with the, then it really steps it up. Obviously, I can't play it, otherwise it'll get copyright claimed. Like the other one that I played, part of Slaying the Slayers. But, you know, it's honestly a good representation of his character. Because he is a coward. He's a coward that, you know, I at least can respect. He's like, no more government, no more rules, I can fly in the sky. No one telling me what to do. He'll pretty much jump ship into the enemy leader. You know, the mad dictator. What was his name? Let me find out. Cause his theme is pretty good too. My favorite character, though, definitely has to be Penny. She's the little kid of the enemy team. She's really not too bad. Like, she's not evil. She's just kind of with the enemy faction because, you know, she's the daughter of the evil one, but her theme is more, it's kind of more electronic. Oh, it's a fucking bop. And her theme is Mr. Bear.
I found another code.
Actually, I wonder if I can, I might be able to see that if I can just skip the final code. Let's see. The enemy leader. There. Penny, definitely my favorite theme. Ah, Greyfield. I thought it was Sigismundo. Sigismundo is kind of the evil one of the new Ribinelli army, whereas the actual evil one is... something defense system. And the enemy colder or colder? Intelligence defense system. Idea. You know, they're the evil guys that come in and just want chaos. Like, the story of Calder is... he is a clone, and he essentially used his clones to... pretty much for the organs, like, oh, I'm gonna clone you. And use your organs to, in case I need them. But then they revolted and killed him. Seriously, the save list that I'm gonna have to out of space to make the. Well, it's almost as if I've been trying to save over them. How the fuck do I delete a save? Do I... how do I delete a save then, you stupid game? It's almost as if I've been trying to save over... do I seriously have to... I don't want to make a new save. I want to save over. How do I save over? Like, are you really? Telling me that in order to continue, I am going to have to delete a ton of saves manually, because how do I, can you explain? You know, suicide one, let's have a look at exactly what I gotta deal with.
Did you see anything? We got him!
One less Republic scum.
Alright. I am going to... call it here. I don't want to, but apparently I'm going to need to do this in two parts, so we'll see you guys tomorrow after hopefully I've deleted a bunch of saves from here, and then maybe I'm missing something and I don't fucking know, but I'll catch you all tomorrow. Bye-bye for now.